That's right. Amusement companies from all around the world are coming to debut the latest innovative products. And our good friend Dana J is live at the Orange County Convention Center with a look. Good morning, Dana.
Morning, Dana. Good morning, you guys. Fun is it. Amen. And we're actually in the Global Archery booth this morning. So right in here, we have guys playing basically archery tag is what they call it. I like to think of it kind of like dodgeball. And you know the movie Dodgeball? If you could dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Well, they say here, if you could dodge a car, you could dodge an arrow. Right, Jim Jackson?
John.
John Jackson. That's sorry okay. about that. And this is John Jackson. He's the guy behind it all. John, as we walk over this way and we see some of these things, tell me, how much has archery exploded since you started your company?
You know, when I started this back in 2011, it was prior to the movie Hunger Games. And we all remember when that came out. Archery and interest in archery exploded. It used to be the soccer mom, now it became the archery mom, and all these girls wanted to be Katniss, and so we kind of rode that wave, and we've been riding it ever since.
This is one of the new attractions that they have, you guys, or games that you have. It's basically disc darts. You can put this in a bar, you can put this in a basement. I call it darts for Dana, because as long as you can throw a frisbee, you might be able to hit the bullseye there. Thanks, exactly. Darla, for that help. And then let's go ahead and cue up this thing, you guys, because this is the newest thing that Global Archery has, and this is meant for a cruise ship, or basically moving around different...
Family entertainment centers, okay. Any FEC, any place where people gather.
Okay.
But yes, it's very
portable.
Exactly. We have several different games. This is the first type of interactive archery experience like this. It's kind of like an arcade.
Okay.
You know, you see a lot of different, when people think of archery, they think of shooting targets with sharp points. What we've really done is we've kind of redefined what people think about archery, and this is one of them.
Awesome.
So this has 15 different interactive games.
Show me how it works.
Put a bow in your hand.
He's going to put the bow in my hand, and he's going to load it also, because we practiced this, and it was a disaster. Right?
Oh, you did fine.
I really didn't. You're being so kind. Okay.
Okay, now we're going to wait for this to start.
Okay.
This is called Face Off.
So theoretically, would you be playing this with me? Three, two,
yes.
One.
Shoot the white
one.
Yep.
Oh, Dana. Easier said than done.
Try it again.
But just so you know, I didn't hurt him because it's nice and foamy here.
Okay.
You look just like Merida. Disney is, right?
Yeah, we did the stuff for Disney for the movie for Merida.
See? There you go.
Thank you. See? See, I need help. There you go.
She used the word foamy.
All right. Remember what I showed you?
Okay, Dana. You got it this time.
By your arm, by your mouth, and they look right at that target. Oh, right over it.
You're being so kind. You guys, I'm so bad at this, and I think I'm going to have bruises tomorrow. But that's okay. It's only me. It's safe for everybody else.
Shoot the banana.
Shoot the banana?
It's higher. Oh, you missed it.
If I stay here three more days, I might get this.
You got to do it. You're on live TV.
Hey, guys, I don't know what it feels like to be hit by one of these darts.
Concentrate. Don't talk.
See, you're still trying to aim it. Almost 8-year track record, and millions of people that enjoy this around the world.
Okay, I'm going to send it back to you, and I'm going to try one more time since you're encouraging me so much. Thanks for joining us, guys.
We're going to lose a
really
sponsor
fun.
If you don't get this.
You get it. Good job, Dana.
Thank you, Dana.
All right, we do have a lot more stuff coming up on Good Day Extra.